94HJY with Offspring Gone Away. I love that. That's from Ixnay and the Hombre, right?
I believe so.
On the cover of that album, they're called The Offspring.
Yes. Right?
Yeah, so.
Exactly. Taylor Swift.
This is the week.
He's just running.
37 is where you.
Radio Music Award. Go.
Boy Wonder.
Slash Weekly.
Looking for.
Slash Awards.
Taken care of by the team. Right now, traffic.
About favorites like the.
This is what I wrote about, and this is why our company kicked out that Texas freeze well more than a week away. I'm going to say something about that too. I love Governor Abbott. I love Senator Cruz. But when I looked at what the proposals in the wake of the Texas freeze were, Sean, nothing. What I did not see anything about, let's get some extra eyes on the weather for warning. The National Weather Service in the United States is the best in the world. Do not get me wrong. I know I have my disagreements with NOAA about climate change, but boy, I'll tell you what, they're a fantastic organization. We should be very proud of it. But when you have someone who basically, you know, we have to be right in the private sector, or we're going to get fired, especially with 1,700 other companies out there, and also the Weather Service. When you have someone with that kind of experience, obviously that's a good chance.
Rodrigo's concierge de Aranjuez says you're 505, your Friday 505, there with guitarist Jordan Solcher and the Orpheus Chamber Orchestra. You're on 99.5 WCRP. We do that every weekday, bringing you a nice long stretch of uninterrupted music at 505. It's just dawning on me, that's the first Friday 505 of the month. So there you go, the first full week of May behind us. It's also time for trivia. Today's trivia question comes from the series of, I wonder what the difference is, and that is, what is the difference between a twin, full, a double, queen?
Anytime it can.
Point, maybe,
I'm down.
Good. Here's.
Beautiful functioning gap.
Thank you.
Le TikTok Shock ou Le Maillotin, there by Couperin with the Unsolved Caprice, giving us a few minutes with trivia this evening. Asked you about mattress sizes, because of course I did. What's the difference between a twin, a full, a double, and a queen mattress? The difference is size.